On Wednesday, an unexpected invitation for Jack.
Maybe you're coming to see me.
Soon.
What's going on?
I've been called away.
Can't be his parents. They're both dead.
Jack, the lad.
I haven't told Beth about her.
An old friend?
A bit more than that.
A woman?
A time for home truths in peak practice, Wednesday at 9.
In about 15 minutes' time or so, here on Meridian, a programme which will be shared with the rest of the ITV network, and that will be Bizarre Bank Show with Melvin Bragg. But another programme which will be shared with the ITV network will be to join Dermot Mernahan over at ITN for the latest Sunday evening news and sport, and then the ITV national weather forecast. So until then, we'll leave you with some music.
On Easter Monday at 10:20, a very special movie for the first time on Meridian. Real or Replicant? A test to identify robots who must be eliminated. Eliminated by the Blade Runner, no matter what the cost.
You think I'm a replicant, don't you?
The light that burns twice as bright burns half as long.
I can see you!
Did you ever take that test yourself?
Rutger Hauer, Sean Young, and Harrison Ford in Blade Runner. The director's cut, uncut, Easter Monday, 10:20 on Meridian.
Now on Meridian, it's time to join ITN for the latest news from home and abroad with Dermot Myrna.
Good evening, this is the news from ITN. Tonight's headlines. The government tells Gerry Adams, stop playing with people's emotions. The death of Lady Caithness, police reopen their investigation. And why?